Boy, that's some good ass shit you got here, boy. Where you get this shit from?
That's that Bob, nigga.
Goddamn, man, nigga. How does it feel to be on solid ground once again?
Good, motherfucker, man.
Shit, boy, I thought you was out of here fucking with no pistol kicks, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, them yabies always trying to show
up,
nigga.
So, nigga, what you got for
now?
When nigga passed the motherfucking blunt my way so I can inhale the smoke and sip the Alizé. Eyelids so tight, the motherfuckers look close. I push the smoke out my mouth and suck it up through my nose. It's that bum mixed with red rum. These are gonna hit that. I wanna be high as fuck when I blew this pig's cap back. Break down the sack and roll it fast to get tacked in back of this wagon. Blow my smoke up out my lungs and pluck the magic dragon. And sagging for the bow, about to do the home invasion. Pay back on the violation, shrivel that pig up like a raisin. Let them know I lost a year behind that pistol case. Put the barrel to his good, blow it up and leave my faces. Gunpowder filled the air and sent my head into a rush. Woo. Made chillings out of his stomach after he bit the dust. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle sizzle. I hit him with the bow, then watch his face fizzle. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle sizzle. I hit him with that bow, then watch his face fizzle. Red and blue in my rear view, two fatbacks on the menu. One on the left with the light, the other kept up from the right. You got a license, and yeah, for hunting. And it's big season, put the bow up to his mouth. Turn his brain to the longest season. At the same time, hit my gas line. Trying to get away from the other swine's Glock 9. Half a nut, cut him short of his vehicle. Piss, cause now I got the matching bullet holes in my dough. The smoke from the bows left the clouds. But my vision wasn't clear. When I butt, I saw blood trickle from his pickle ear. Hopped out looking for the pork chop. Now where did he go? Then I see his ass crawling, trying to get to the radio. Move over bacon, cause I got something leaner. The 44 Magnum. And the itchy trigger finger. Snap, crackle, and pop. Now it's about to get hot. Strike back to the cut and watch me stretch for some block. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle, sizzle. I hit him with the bow, then watch his face fizzle. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle, sizzle. I hit him with that bow, then watch his face fizzle. Make sure you fry that bacon until it's done, cause the half-cooked pork would give your fucking ass to run. So if you up the bat, fucking strike and swing again. Gotta keep him off your ass long enough to roll a sack. Cause if I have to go to jail, I'm going loaded. Unless I'm thinking different and I let my head explode. Shit, 25 with the L, you motherfuckers go to hell. Cause a bullshit case will have you sitting up until you stale. And it ain't no bail, so it's not like your ass can run. So before it gets that far, you burn his ass with your gun. I shake him and make him with the buckshots, they can't escape him. It's in my book, nigga, take a look, take a look. I'm frying bacon. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle, sizzle. I hit him with that bow, then watch his face fizzle. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle, sizzle. I hit him with that bow, then watch his face fizzle. Nigga, when I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle, sizzle. I hit him with the bow, then watch his face fizzle. When I'm frying bacon, it's like sizzle, sizzle. I hit him with the bow, then watch his face fizzle.